Good morning, welcome back. I'm back with another video. This is a morning routine. As you can see right now, I'm getting my daughter ready. Not getting her ready, I'm sorry. I'm undressing her from her night clothes so that way she could take a nice bath to get her nice and refreshed, and she could probably, you know, go back to sleep because she's a newborn, so she's gonna sleep for most of this time. So she might go back to sleep, she might not, but that's what I'm doing. In order for me to take a bath, I'm gonna have to put her in this rocker. So I set this little blanket down for her so it could be a little bit comfy in there, and I get her and I put her in there so I could take a bath as well, because she needs something to do while she's in there. I could have also left her on the bed to watch ABCs or so, but that, I feel like something's comforting her. So after I have picked out the clothes that I'm gonna wear in the house for the morning, I'm gonna go ahead and take my shower. I know what y'all thinking. Y'all like, this heifer didn't even brush her teeth yet. Bam. Yes, ma'am. I washed my teeth in the shower. I brushed my teeth in the shower. Thank you very much. So now you guys, I'm going to take some of this exfoliator or exfoliator, whatever it's called, to put it on my face and this one too, so I can exfoliate my face. And then I think I use the scrubbing thing for my face as well. Yes, I will be using it. So I put those both on, which the other one is already on, and then I put that one on. I'm going to use the exfoliator to exfoliate my face and of course wash it off. You guys, this is the best lotion for sensitive skin or eczema. I don't know what I pronounce, but look, I can't pronounce how I used to. Well, I'm really Jamaican, so don't laugh at me. And look, this is the Dove that I also use, that's really for my baby, but she also has sensitive skin, so I don't really use it on her like that. I use it on me now. My hairstyle for the day is the afro. I always rock my little afro. I really don't do nothing to it but comb it out and puff it up. Yeah. Call me Afro Girl. Now, I'm going to put you up on game. As soon as you get a little basket full of laundry, go ahead and wash it, put it in the dryer. And after you get out the dryer, you fold it right away. That's the tip of, you know, not having so much laundry at the end of the week. Thank me later. Now, after I get that taken care of, I go ahead and open up all the blinds and whip me up some lip. Yes, ma'am. Butter make it taste better, butter make it taste better, butter make it taste better. So now you guys, my baby's still sleeping, as you can see, and I'm trying to eat my food, but when I came back, one of my bacon was gone.
When my bacon was gone, my mom ate my bacon. Oh man, look at this, my bacon. Well, now I'm finna relax, you know, eat my food while my baby's sleeping. Peace. See y'all later.
Go ahead and give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.
One taught me love, one taught me patience, and one taught me pain. Now I'm so amazing to love.